Welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog, episode 1. And today we'll be starting the Green Hill Zone in Sonic the Hedgehog. And hopefully you know what Sonic the Hedgehog is. If not, it's pretty much like Mario, but is based on more of speed. And pretty much why I'm collecting the rings is because that's like health points. Okay. I haven't liked this before yet, so let's see how this goes. Seems like there are some chameleon enemies. Just took out those two piranhas. That was annoying. Okay. And that's the first stage done. And luckily I didn't die yet. Green Hill Zone Act 2. No? I think I need to try. Almost hit those spikes. Okay, so I just need to just gotta run up there. And hopefully not fail again. Okay, gotta run for there. There's a power up. And that's harder. Okay. I'm just going to try to speed run over there. And there. Now up here. Now I'm back over here. And that's another life gone. Okay, don't go up here. There. And that's it. Now I need to try again. To see if I can actually make it this time. this is my first time playing the game, so I'm having some hard time. Just going to jump right there. Going to just need to run through that. There. Okay, now Green Hill Zone Act 2. Okay, I'll try that again. Okay, now just need to go there. Okay, I'll just go through this level as fast as I can. Okay, so now I'm back here. And finally, hopefully that's the end. Nope, that's not the end. There. Green Hill Zone Act 3. And that's it. And that's a game over. Hope to see you next time in the next video.